Good morning, people! Ayan, so today is Friday, TGIF. Thank God it's Friday! So, ayun guys, we are going now and we're having a struggle. It's a struggle to close this luggage kasi sira yung zipper niya. Oh my goodness. Sira yun. Magbababa na sana kami. We're gonna have breakfast. Tapos, in-open ko agad yung luggage kasi nga. Naiwan ko yung lupa. So sabi ko, let's put it back. Tapos dito ko siya nilagay. Hindi na ulit mag-close. Properly?
Mommy too! Me too!
Oh, there you go! My goodness me! Finally! Finally! I mean, it's hard to close it, so...
Okay, let's go.
It's all ready.
Yeah, put it in your bag. Put it in your cute bag.
Put it here. Wala talaga ang may pag-bag.
Yeah, like that. You can
okay,
start.
Go.
Let's go, mommy.
Cute, cute.
Get a key, mommy.
Get
a key?
Yeah, got it. Bye! Bye, room! Mia, you wanna bring Pokey?
Yeah, bring it, Mia. Put it in your bag.
Let's Pokey.
Let's Pokey. Oh, shit, I forgot to drink.
Come on.
Let's go. We're back in Vietnam! Nasa toilet lang sila. And nagising na siya. So when we landed, we have to catch a bus to get here. And then, dito kami nag-stop. Yes! When are we going to our house? To Daddy's house? Soon! We're gonna ride a taxi. Bubblegum? What bubblegum?
Water gun.
Oh, water gun. Water gun in the luggage. We have to get our luggage.
My water gun. You should bring my water gun on our side.
She's mad. Kinakalimutan ko. Where's my water gun go? It's in the luggage. Yesterday, we went swimming, right?
Yeah,
nakalimutan ko dalhin yung water gun niya kasi that before that, I told her na dadali namin yan sa swimming pool, but then I forgot about it. And then she keeps saying, Mommy, forgot my water gun. Mommy, you should bring it to the swimming pool. Ganun-ganun siya.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Waiting for the taxi, guys. nandun sila sa likod. Ay,
dayo, dayo.
Kamusta naman yun? Kasya kayo,
Yor? Nandun.
May dumagdag. Same taxi yung sinakyan natin nang papunta tayo ng airport.
Nag-open
na sila kasi naka-wrap. Pinarap namin dun sa airport, guys. So, bubaba na yung Grand Manili sa kalsa niya.
Noy, samu hat, guys. May bangin!
Hello, people! Ayan. So, finally, we are back sa bahay. So, we're back in Vietnam. And I'm actually currently packing away. Packing away? Huh? Yeah, it's here. Huh? Yeah, sure. Ayun, so naputol guys kasi si V lumabas na siya ng bathroom naked. Ayun, so back tayo. Saan na ba tayo kanina guys? So ayun, nasa bahay na tayo. So I'm just putting away the stuff na nasa luggage. Ang dami naming ano, lalabhan bukas. Akala ko nawala ko pala yung SIM card ko, guys. Yung Vietnamese SIM card ko. Buti na lang nahanap ko siya. Dito siya. Kasi kanina, pag-land namin, sabi ko kay V, pakilagay ng SIM card ko. Tapos hindi ko na mahanap dun sa zipper na nilagyan ko. Sabi ko, hulo, baka nalaglag sa bus. Kasi may nakita akong SIM card sa baba ng ano chair sa bus. Sabi ko, baka akin yun. Tapos hindi ko naman siya next sa bag. Kasi sabi ko, I'm pretty sure nilagay ko siya dun sa zipper. So sabi ko, paano yun malalaglag? Kasi closed, diba? Tsaka di ko din ino-open yung zipper na yun. So, I was sure na hindi ko yun na SIM card. But anyway, finally, nahanap natin. So, it's working. Alright, I got it. Bibili sana kami ng bagong bukas. But yeah, anyway guys, we are back. We are back from our Thailand holiday. And so, how was the holiday? Yun yung tanong. Kamusta naman ang ating pagstay doon ng 4 days and a half? 4 days and a half. Kasi kanina, lumipad na tayo ng mga 10:45. So, technically, it was 4 days lang. So, doon tayo mag-start sa cost. I think yung flight going to Thailand is not that costly. It's not so, it's not expensive at all, sabi ni V. So, kasama namin yung cousin ng mama ni V, yung lola niya, which is sa cousin na side. Kasi kapatid ng mama ni V, yung mama nung cousin niya, diba? So, mag-cousin nga sila. So, yun, sa mother side. And then, yung husband ng auntie ni V. They are actually from US. Nag-vacation din sila dito sa Australia. Nag-vacation din sila dito sa Vietnam. So, I think they talk about going to Thailand. And also, V booked the ticket for us. Not V, actually. Our friend, yung sinasabi kong tour guide na kasama namin sa Ho Chi Minh City. So, siya yung nag-book kasi she used to be a tour guide. So, she's doing all that. And she knows, you know, yung paikot-ikot and everything. So, and she booked the ticket for us to Thailand. And meron siyang commission pag, you know, ginagawa niya yun online. So, ililive ko yung Facebook niya sa baba, guys. So, if you guys are, you know, trying to travel, blah, 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 maybe you guys can contact her. And yung mga tour, guys, pagdating namin from Vietnam to Thailand, meron agad kaming pinuntahan. So, merong bus who took us to Pattaya ata, yun, Pattaya Floating Market. So, dun sa city na yun, maliit lang siya na town. So, sa first day, yun yung pinuntahan namin and nagpa-massage kami. And the second day, mga temples, ayun, temple, ano ba yung mga pinuntahan namin?
yung Pattaya Island ba yun? Corlan ata? Yung sa beach. You can actually book an activity there as well. Meron silang pa-jet ski, meron silang pa-banana boat, pero hindi namin ginawa yun. Nag-swimming-swimming lang si Mia. So, yun lang yung ginawa namin. And yung mga, you know, oldies na. So, they just wanna chill. So, umupo lang sila dun. Especially, it's very hot. So, ayaw nila to consider as well their age. Parang hindi na sila interested sa mga ganong activity. And also V, alam yun naman yun. So, ayun siya. Nag-chill-chill lang sila. So, kami lang yun ni Mia dun sa beach. Si Mia, enjoy siya basta beach, guys. Water, she loves water. So, to think na kasama kami sa tour, sa group, it's actually really nice kasi nakaplan na ang lahat. And then, you're just gonna follow sa schedule. And also, what I like, maaga kami nagigising and talagang gamit na gamit namin yung buong araw, as in. And so, ayun, we had fun naman, nag-enjoy talaga sila, and we explored Thailand. So, I think the third day na kami pumunta ng Bangkok. Sa last day namin, may free time na mag-shopping-shopping. So, may free time silang binigay to go shopping. That was the third day afternoon na. But we did not go shopping kasi sobrang init. And then, there's a Songkran festival as well na yung babasain ka. So, gabi na kami umalis that time. And nabasa pa din kami, guys. But it was fun. It was fun to experience the Songkran festival. Si Mia, gustong-gusto niya din. Gustong-gusto niya, pero parang nagugulat siya, bakit siya binabasa? She still doesn't understand why siya binabasa. Ang funny. So, yeah. Nakakapagod siya, but it was fun. So, yung sa side lang namin, mahirap pag may bata, especially a toddler, kasi hindi sila mapirmi sa isang place, guys. So, we did not have a stroller kasi ayaw ni Vidalhin. And it was so, so hard without a stroller. Yes! You're done? Okay. Nasa toilet siya. Okay, okay. Nalabas na naman siya. Ayun.
You did not close the door, you see me.
So, back to the story. Yun, gusto niya, mag-walk lang siya mag-isa. Gusto niya may tinatouch-touch everywhere. Tapos, pag hawakan mo yung kamay niya, nagsaslide-slide pa siya. Ang bigat-bigat. So, hinahayaan na lang namin siya. Hindi namin siya hinahawakan. But, if hindi siya namin hinahawakan naman, kung saan-saan na naman siya napupunta, hindi naman sa malayo. Like, ano ba? Like, for example, ang daming tao sa street, and then pag nasa likod namin siya, parang it's not safe for her. So, kailangan hawakan mo talaga. Walang choice kasi pag hawakan mo naman kung anong ginagawa, magsaslide-slide, ay, ewan ko na lang. Yung magpapabuhat siya, ang bigat-bigat. So, ayun guys, yun yung struggle namin sa trip na to. And may mga time na nagbibisyo-bisyo siya kasi siguro mainit din and ang ingi-ingay niya din sa bus, pero okay naman yung mga tao doon, which is good kasi chill lang sila. Alam nila, you know, kid is a kid. So, ayun, that was a struggle with her sa trip na to kasi wala siyang stroller. Pag umaalis kami, kailangan hawak-hawak all the time. Hawak talaga siya ni V kung saan man kami mapunta, guys. Ganon-ganon siya. Carry-carry siya ni V. And sabi nga ni V, siguro magkaka-muscle, sabi niya mag-grow na daw yung muscle niya, kaka-carry kay Mia all the time. Sabi ko, kasalanan mo yan. Hindi mo din nala yung pram. I mean, stroller. Kasi sinabi ko na talaga sa kanya, you have to bring the stroller kasi ikaw talaga yung magka-carry sa kanya all the time. Sabi niya, okay daw. O, diba? No problem, basta ikaya mo siya carry all the time. So, you know. Oh, diba? So, nangyari ang sinasabi ko. But yeah, so, all in all, okay naman yung trip, guys. Yun lang talaga, pag may bata, expect the unexpected. So, yeah. Ayun ang ating vlog for today. So, wala namang masyado. Ay, may haul ba ako? Parang di naman talaga ako nag-shop ng bongga-bongga. Ito, suot ko na yung tawag dito, yung ating binay talaga, yung binili natin last time. And then, yung Thailand na shirt, yun lang yung clothes na binili ko actually. I did a great job. Clap, clap. Hindi tayo masyado nag-shopping. And then, oh, sinabi nag-ano sila, bumili siya ng unan, yung brand na ginagamit ng, you know, royal family ng Thailand. So, binigay ata niya dun sa lola niya, sa cousin na lola. So, binigay niya dun. And then, they have a new rice cooker at dun sa labas. And then, yung mga slides. Nakapunta ko na din sa inyo sa previous vlog. Binigay niya na kanina sa mga workers dito nila. And then, oh yeah, sa airport kanina may binili si Daddy na mga drinks na sa labas ata. So, papasukin natin dito para isa-isahin natin. Alright, so ito pala yung mga liquor, guys. Johnny Walker and Double Black. Tatlo ata to sa isang, yeah, sa isang lalagyan. And then yung isa is Chivas 12. Tatlo din siya. Diba, siya na talaga. How much is it? Okay, phone vlog tayo. Napuno ang memory card, guys. Aran yung price, 2,950 lang siya. 2,950 baht. Magkano yung 2,950 sa atin? Australian dollar. Ito, 4,700 baht. Ayan. Duty not paid. So, yan yung mga nabili ni Daddy. Siya na talaga. Yung mga tourist din pala kami nabili for me. Yeah. So, ito yung mga nadala natin. Yung pag-gun-gun. And then, yung water gun na sa... Tinago ko pa dun, guys, na sa loob pa ng ano, luggage natin.
Just got this, the Marc Jacobs na perfume. Ayan. Paano ko ito i-open? Ay, ayan. So, ito siya, guys. Una naming, ano, dating sa airport. Nakita ko na talaga siya. Sabi ko, bibilhin ko to. Pero sabi ni V, magtingin-tingin ka muna sa, you know, ibang shop. Baka meron. Tsaka mas mura. So, hindi din naman kami nakapag-shopping. So, sabi ko, bibilhin ko na to. Nung pag, ano, pagbalik na namin, baka uwi. So, ayan yung line ng Daisy ng Marc Jacobs. So, mabango naman sila. Hindi ko na maalala yung, ano, kung ano yung mas mabango dito sa kanila, guys. Oh my goodness. Which one? Kasi, wala na. Kasi ilang beses na ako nag-wash ng hands. Tinay ko sila kanina sa aking kamay. So, yung iba dito, ibibigay ko sa cousin ni V, sa wife ng cousin ni V. So, yan. Yung isa, ibibigay ko sa kanya. Pero hindi ko alam kung saan dito mas mabango. Yung mama ni V, nag-shopping talaga siya nung last day. Kasi yung free time ba. So, nag-shopping sila ng pinsan niya, ng lola. And yeah, may mga nabili siya. Pero hindi ko alam kung ano binili niya, guys. Siguro mga damit, you know. So, yeah, yun lang, actually. So, ayun. It was our first trip to Thailand as a family. So, thank you guys. Yun na yung vlog. I-end ko na dito kasi magsha-shower na kami ni Mia. It is now 9:54 ng gabi sa Vietnam. So, yan. I hope ma-edit ko yung mga vlog natin, no. Good luck. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe in our channel if you haven't yet. And also, don't forget to click the notification bell below if you guys want to be notified when we upload more videos. And if you wanna see our cutie pie Mia nasa labas naglalaro. Thank you guys. Bye!